yeah, this is Liwa, Maddie, Yolanda, Lakshmi, Jellybean, Mimali. That's Bahira over there. She's dazzling in Arabic. She's very pretty, Camel. The concept of camels in Australia was so bizarre to me coming from Sydney. I really didn't know anything about it. I studied special effects makeup. I did a bit of vet nursing here and there. The more I learnt about them, the more fascinated I guess I was. Camels are really, really social animals. They have really close family bonds. And when you start to work with them, you form a really close relationship with the camels. Right now, we're developing a training program for a commercial scale camel dairy. The method which we use relies 100% on body language. The less stress that the camels are under, the more milk they're going to produce, the quicker we're going to be able to access that milk, and the safer we and the camels are going to be during the training and milking process.
It's camel whispering. It's taken very similar to how they horse whisper. Hannah just jumped into that style of training just perfectly. and as soon as she was there with the camels, you could tell that natural animal ability was there. Within a day, like, she was teaching me things. Yeah, love at first sight.
It has a different lactose molecule to cow's milk, which means that people that are traditionally lactose intolerant can drink camel milk with no ill effects, including myself.
Changing the complete aspect of what people think of camels and how Australian people treat camels.
A lot of people have a really horrible image in their head about camels. You know, they spit, they bite, they're cranky. When really a camel's behaviour is just a reflection of its owner. I didn't choose a career path as soon as I finished high school because I knew I didn't know exactly what I wanted to do and I didn't want to commit to something that I wasn't 100% on. So I spent a lot of time travelling and exploring before I sort of settled down in what I wanted to do with my life. And it didn't take me very long at all after working with camels to work out that this was just, yeah, this is it for me. It doesn't really seem unique or special to me anymore. It just feels like my life.